Welcome to the NFL on EA Sports. And we should have an exciting matchup on our hands as we join you from NRG Stadium. Welcome, everyone. Brandon Gaughton here. Charles Davis with me as well. And Charles, what a matchup we have in store.
Can't wait. Let's go ahead and get right to it. No one wants to hear from us. Let's play.
He kicks it away, and we are underway on EA Sports. Tackle here just shy of the 30 at the 29-yard line. So now it's the Raiders' turn to go on offense for the first time. They'll be led out by their quarterback, the former Michigan State Spartan, Connor Cook.
I love looking at the backgrounds of some of these players. Connor Cook comes from a very athletic family. It's no accident that he became the player that he is. Dad played college football, mom volleyball, sister college basketball. The athletic genes are in his family.
And he has 10 yards. Just a heck of a catch. How does he make that play?
I wish I knew, and I wish I had his athleticism, because his ability to go up and contort his body in so many ways and still come down with the catch, phenomenal.
So a nickel formation here for the defense. This time a handoff. Tackled by Quentin Demps.
This is old school football. Run it, keep possession, keep it moving, keep the clock going. I love this kind of game.
So after that big play, let's see if they can catch their defense maybe on their heels. Left it short, and it's incomplete. Offensive starters now. Charles, what about Latavius Murray?
You know how you and I talk about players under the radar sometimes? Latavius Murray definitely qualifies as one of those players. And then you look up, and he's pressing 1,000 yards every year.
And the starting lineups, as always, have been brought to you by Head & Shoulders, the world's number one shampoo. It's a handoff this time. And a good chunk of yardage there. And we take a look at the starting lineup defensively. Third and three. They'll operate from the gun. And that one almost taken away by the defense, but it falls innocently to the ground.
Well, he did almost everything right. Excellent coverage, breaks on the football, just unable to haul it in and take it the other way. So he dropped an interception. The key for him now, don't dwell on it. Just move on to the next play.
Unable to get into the end zone, but the offense will try the field goal. And the field goal try successful as he splits the uprights.
Yeah, you can never complain about getting the lead, but there's plenty of time left here. So I'm sure they still would have rather had a touchdown than just a field goal.
And we are teed up and ready to go. So he'll take the gamble and run it out. He spins away, and there's a flag on the play. And a good chunk of yardage is gained on the play. And on first and 10 now. And the give, running up the middle, and the tackle by Khalil Mack. Second down and 7.
Here we go now.
Catches the snap out of the gun. Great concentration to knock it away.
Sometimes the coverage is so good, no matter what you're doing on offense, you just can't shake anyone free. They try their best to find someone open, but they took away every passing alley, every angle, and shut the play down. Third and 7.
They set up the play fake. Good throw, good catch, and now, and nobody left to beat. He's in the clear.
Before every game, the receivers envision themselves making big plays, catches, long runs. Well, it just happened there. But sometimes when you look at the big board and you slow your feet down, keep running. That's why it was caught.
And now a first down following that long gain. And the QB's calling something out. And they're going to try to toss it again on first down. And it's caught. And he picks up 7 yards.
And that's the kind of pass that adds up over time, Brandon. You may not have picked up a first down there, but if you keep chipping away at it, eventually big plays may result.
Yards to go on second down. From the gun. Tries the left side. Excellent coverage that time as it falls incomplete.
Whether they deserve credit or not, the defense is going to take credit for that incompletion because it always feels good when you slow down an offense.
Let's see if they can convert here on 3rd and 3. They'll operate from the gun. Tries over the middle. Nearly picked off, but he dropped it.
Pretty nice coverage there, but a missed opportunity for an interception. Let's face it, a lot of these defenders, they've got it all. Speed, athleticism, hands, a little bit questionable.
And the kicker will line up here to try to tie this football game. And this one is good.
Nice kick there to tie it up, but we've got plenty of twists and turns left to go in this game.
And everyone is lined up for the kickoff. And he'll get it to the 28-yard line before he's brought down on the return. So here we go, first and 10 now. And they'll go play action. And he's popped as he lets it go.
Sometimes the coverage is so good, no matter what you're doing on offense, you just can't shake anyone free. They try their best to find someone open, but they took away every passing alley, every angle, and shut the play down.
Ten yards still left on second down.
Green 39, green 39.
And they'll call Murray's number. He's got some yards.
Big time points to the defense. They just swarmed, made the tackle. They get to go back to the huddle feeling awfully good about themselves.
Offense in a little bit of a bind here. 9 yards to go on third down. The snap from the gun. Looks sideline. And he's able to haul it in.
That one was whistled in there. If you're a receiver, you have to get your hands on it so it doesn't get to your body, because that one is going to hurt.
So after that big gain, let's see what else the offense has up its sleeve. Here's the give. Tackle by Quinton Demps. And a good carry to move the chains.
Excellent job by the running back by dropping his shoulder and powering his way forward.
Now, the offensive coordinators on both sides, they need to go back to the drawing board. Good thing is, it's a good game. We're even, just haven't had a lot of points. Quarter two is on the way, but first, this timeout. Welcome back here, everybody, to the NFL on EA Sports, and we are witnessing a defensive showdown. Not a whole lot of offense. Let's see if that changes going forward. So first and 10. Back to the ground game. Breaks the tackle. In on the stop, it's Cushing.
It's always easy to get whatever is blocked, as we like to say. Easy yardage. But when those running backs lower a shoulder, fight for every yard, that inspires a football team.
Second down and 9.
Hurry up, here we go. Green 39.
Here's Latavius Murray. And picks up some nice yardage.
Brandon, it appears that this offense is just trying to get into a groove by establishing their running game. Small gains as they try to accumulate the yardage that they hope will pay off throughout the game.
Third and 4. Takes a snap out of the gun. And he's tackled for the sack and the loss. And the kicker will try to boot this one through for 3 points. And the ball sails through the uprights for 3 points.
For a defense that let an offense drive down the field, that's the best end result they can get. Have them kick a field goal and not give up a touchdown.
Everyone getting lined up, and it looks like we are just about set to rock. And a tackle on the return at the 22-yard line. Offense comes to the line now, first and 10. And it's Irvin bringing him down to the turf. It's already second and 12. The defense hoping to push him back more. Shotgun snap. And it is complete. That's going to go for 5 yards.
Brandon, that's a good job by the defense. They gave up a completion, but they got the stop short of the first down marker.
And the offense needs 7 out of this play on third down. Snap comes back out of the shotgun formation.
Caught!
And a really nice game. So they're able to connect and defeat the man coverage on that one, partner.
And the wide receiver, Brandon, was able to recognize that it was man coverage, even though the defensive back was playing off.
So the offense has it first and 10. From the shotgun. Deep ball here by Osweiler. And that ball probably should have been picked off, but instead incomplete.
Tremendous coverage there. Just did not catch the football and complete the interception. But what do they say all the time? If he had really good hands, he'd be playing offense.
Second down and 10. And it is complete. He caught it. A good catch there and a first down for the offense.
Excellent awareness by the receiver to know where the first down marker was.
The defense here in a dime look. Shotgun snap here. Osweiler going long. And that one almost taken away by the defense, but it falls innocently to the ground.
Well, he did almost everything right. Excellent coverage, breaks on the football, just unable to haul it in and take it the other way. So he dropped an interception. The key for him now, don't dwell on it. Just move on to the next play.
So they're still at the original line of scrimmage here. Second down and 10. The snap from the gun. Slings it left side. Sheds the tackle. And he's going to be brought down by Nelson. Looking to speed things up here, going with some tempo. And a nice grab there for the reception. And a huge chunk of yardage.
All right, these receivers are not our fathers and definitely not our grandfathers' receivers. These are big, strong, athletic people that when you go to tackle them, you better bring all you've got because they're likely to run through you.
So after that big play, let's see if they can catch their defense maybe on their heels. Shotgun formation. And he's able to bring it in. Taken to the ground, but not before a good pickup for the offense. And welcome back. The offensive unit, they took the timeout, and now they get set to line up as we resume action.
As a defender, you're never crazy about a completion, but anything that doesn't result in a first down, you're going to be happy about. The key is to make sure it stays that way all game long. No missed tackles that turn into big plays.
Second down and 4.
Set, 3-19.
Shotgun formation. Throws to his right. And it's complete.
No matter how you evaluate quarterbacks, at some point arm strength is going to come into the conversation. I'm really impressed by what I saw on that throw on the out route.
Long drive. The defense just cannot seem to catch a break and get off the field. They'll operate from the gun. Touchdown, Texans!
And that drive we just saw that culminated in a touchdown, exactly what many offenses are looking for. Sustained ones that can impose their will on the other team.
And now the kicking team on to try and tack on one more. And the extra point kick is good. And the kickoff team, they all appear set. And he's brought down right around the 23. That's where the return ends. First and 10. Catches a snap out of the gun. And that is the second time in this game he's been brought down behind the line of scrimmage. And they're going to speed things up here.
Let's go! Blue 90! Blue 90!
From the gun. Trying for the home run ball. Intercepted. And he's hit for the stop. We have hit halftime. Still two more quarters to go. We'll take a timeout. We'll be back after this. You're watching the NFL, and it's on EA Sports. It's in the game. Getting set for half number two. Let's take a quick look at the numbers from the first half. And the kicker is set. We're just about ready. And time to see how these two sides come out of the locker room as we get set for the third. Here we go. And the return there will be halted at the 19. Now the offense lining up first and 10. They'll operate from the gun. Looks to the sideline. Nearly picked off, but he dropped it.
Pretty nice coverage there, but a missed opportunity for an interception. Let's face it, a lot of these defenders, they've got it all. Speed, athleticism, hands, a little bit questionable.
Second down and 10.
Set. All right, now, look at
the snap from the gun. Down he goes. Sacked. On third and 15 now.
All right, here we go.
Takes a snap out of the gun. Deep ball here by Osweiler. And the defender has it. And he's hit and stopped right there.
Naturally, we're going to say it was a poor pass, but the defensive guys say it was just a great play by them. They broke on the football, picked it off, and gave some momentum to their team.
And on first down.
Hurry up, here we go.
And they'll call Murray's number. Tackle by Quentin Dimps. And on second and 10 now. Shotgun snap. And he hauls it in. So he makes the grab and the chains move forward.
Nice job by the offensive line giving them time to complete that first down pass.
And now a first down following that long gain. Snap comes back out of the shotgun formation. And he made into the end zone. Oakland Raiders touchdown.
Brandon, did you forget to tell me we were back from commercial break? That was a quick drive that culminated in a touchdown.
So here comes the extra point attempt. And they cap the touchdown with the extra point. And we are teed up and ready to go. This one won't be returned. The offense will start at the 20. And on first down. And Lamar Miller now. So a nice chunk of yardage there before he's taken down to the ground. Second down, four. Throws left side, and it is caught. And 9 yards before the stop.
That was not a completion that results in a highlight video. But at the same time, if you have those kind of completions all game long, eventually one of them might turn into a highlight.
Getting set on first down. They'll put it in the belly of the running back. Able to dance around for some yards.
The defense did a good job containing the run there and holding them to a short gain.
On second and 9. Handoff to Lamar Miller. Able to pick up some good yardage.
These are not the runs that you worry about early in the game. These are runs that you're establishing now for later in the game, trying to wear a defense down and create holes that you'll exploit later.
And 3 full yards here for the offense to get on third down. Here's the give. Up the middle he goes, and that was his first carry of the day. Run play unsuccessful on third down, and now they will have to punt. Penalty marker is down here. And on first down.
Here we go now. Green 39. Green 39.
Here's Latavius Murray. And the tackle by Jadeveon Clowney. So now 11 yards to go for this offensive unit. It's second down. So that does it for three quarters of action. The final quarter, the fourth, will be coming up after this timeout. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Time to begin the final stanza here, the fourth quarter. As we welcome you back, I'm Brandon Gordon. And to my left, Charles Davis. Second and 11. Short pass, and it's complete. In on the stop, it's Cushing. So an excellent throw and an excellent catch there.
Zone coverage, which means you just have to find the open areas in between defenders, is exactly what happened on that play.
Will the defense dial up the pressure? Let's see. Third and 11 from the shotgun. And that's the third time he's been brought down for a sack. And on that one, the protection just broke down.
You've got to have that leverage, don't you? We always talk about low man wins in the running game for an offensive lineman versus a defensive lineman. It's essentially the same thing in pass protection. Get lower than that defensive lineman so that you can keep your balance and keep him away from your guy trying to throw the football.
He'll try his luck on the return. So he's finally brought down, but not before a really good game. And the quarterback on his own island here in the backfield. Shotgun snap here. Osweiler going long. And he's in. It's a Houston Texans touchdown.
A tremendous catch by the receiver and possibly aided by a breakdown in coverage by the secondary.
And the PAT coming up. And the PAT goes through the uprights. And everyone is lined up for the kickoff. And the return will get them to the 22. And on first down. The snap from the gun, fires to his right side, and he wrangles in the football for a nice grab. So they're able to connect and beat the man coverage.
Nice job between the two of them, one getting downfield, the other one delivering.
Second and very short here, less than a yard. Shotgun formation. Brings it in. Muscling through the defender. And there's the tackle by Kareem Jackson.
Brent, as we know, the only score that counts is the one up on the board. Which team is winning? But between receivers and defensive backs, receivers and any defender, they keep a private scoreboard. How many times did you break a tackle, and how many times did they tackle you cleanly?
So after that big gain, let's see what else the offense has up its sleeve. Shotgun formation. Going downfield. And the ball is picked off. And he is stopped and taken down to the ground. Getting late here in the fourth, and if this team has any chance to win this football game, their defense obviously needs a stop here. Two-minute warning now. A little bit of ground to make up for the offense as they face a second and 11. And Lamar Miller now. And this appears to be about four on the play. And this timeout to conserve time here, that's why they take the TO. So a defensive timeout, chance to regather, regroup, and get set as we resume action.
Everyone's looking for the big runs, the explosive runs, the 20 to 30 yard plays. But anytime you're picking up good yardage and setting yourself up on down and distance, offenses love that too.
third down and seven.
Let's go! Blue 90! Blue 90!
The give to the running back. And that tackle right there is going to bring up fourth down. A timeout here to try to preserve the time. That's why they take the TO. So the defense had a chance to catch their breath, and now they're back out and ready. Unable to convert on the third down run, and now they'll have to boom it away. Carey, the return man. He's wrangled down. And the defense comes out in the dime.
Green, third and nine.
They'll operate from the gun. He brings it in for the catch. And he picks up 7 yards.
You want some locker room cred? Be a receiver that not only catches the ball, but breaks a few tackles along the way. That'll get the guys in the team excited.
Yards remaining here on second down. Catches the snap out of the gun. Tries the deep ball. Oh, a huge catch. Touchdown, Raiders.
I give the concentration level of the receiver an 11 on a scale of 10. All those bodies around him in the end zone, and he still comes down with the ball.
And the extra point attempt forthcoming. And he adds the point after. Everyone getting lined up, and it looks like we are just about set to rock. Tackle made across the 25 at the 27. And some extra help in the defensive secondary here as they drop into the dime. From the gun. Gets some air underneath this one. And that ball probably should have been picked off, but instead incomplete.
Tremendous coverage there. Just did not catch the football and complete the interception. But what do they say all the time? If he had really good hands, he'd be playing offense.
Second and 10.
Here we go now. Back there tonight, Philly. Here we go.
They'll operate from the gun. Left side throw. Can't connect that time. Incomplete pass. Offense trying to avoid stalling out, facing a third and 10. Short throw this time. And Smith that time on the stop. And they're going to take a timeout here to stop the clock. And that's one where you wonder, does the quarterback even bother throwing that ball?
It's a great question, Brandon, because there were no open receivers, and the only one they could possibly get it to was behind the line of scrimmage.
And we are back here. I'm Brandon Gunn alongside Charles Davis. So the offense takes the timeout, and now we're set to get going. The defense here in a dime look. The snap from the gun. Tries the right side, and he brings it in. And down he goes at the 37.
It's not the most glamorous route that a receiver can run, but how crisply did he run the out route in order to make that play successful?
And now it looks like they're going to be in the hurry up. Takes a snap out of the gun. And the pass is incomplete. He left it short.
Brandon, you'll remember in our meetings, the defensive coordinator said they have to get after the quarterback and harass him. Looks like he knew what he was talking about.
So second and 10 here. Shotgun snap. Deep ball here by Osweiler. And a good chunk of yardage is gained on the play. And quickly, they get to the line. This time over the middle, and it's complete. And he's wrangled to the ground. Touchdown, Texans!
There's no better picture for an offensive coordinator than to look across the field after a long drive and seeing the opposing defense straddle to the bench, heads down, not confident.
So they're in for six. Let's see if they can make it seven. And the extra point try is converted. In the kickoff team, they all appear set. And able to pick up some good yardage. And on first down.
Let's go! Green 39! Green 39!
Snap comes back out of the shotgun formation. Throws it over the middle. Gets a hand on it to knock it down.
Whether they deserve credit or not, the defense is going to take credit for that incompletion because it always feels good when you slow down an offense.
Offense still needing 10 yards. Second down. And he's looking to go long. And it's picked off.
Nice interception by the defense on a poor pass. Now the offense has to shake that off and come back ready to go on their next series.
First down and 10 now for the offensive group. And that will stop the clock. A timeout is taken. And we're back, so the defense got a bit of a blow and now Reddy's here for the next play. And the offense will be looking to get at least some of this yardage back here at second and 12. One of those games here today where you hate to see a loser, but there has to be a loser, has to be a winner. But we witnessed a really good ball game.
Incredible game, a lot of fun to watch. Actually, probably fun for both teams to play. And even for the losing team, they'll feel good going into next week.
Thanks for tuning in, everybody. Alongside Charles Davis, we thank our entire crew. I'm Brandon Gauden. This is the NFL on EA Sports.